currently under caution. After a bad start, it only got worse for the 06 driver, Tim Richmond, out of Ottawa, Illinois. Forced to the rear for unapproved adjustments made to his car. He has just now parked it in the turn four fence. Not too terribly hard, but not good.
Just gets away from him, gets a little bit loose. You see the difference in color of the racetrack as he backs into the outside wall. The darker part of the racetrack is where they've applied the traction compound. Below that, they've not met. You've raced on this traction compound a number of places all over the country. What does that stuff feel like?
You have to tippy-toe on it when you first get to it because the older gray asphalt is better at first, but once you get the traction compound burned in, it's really good. But right now, when he got into it, it is really, really slippery right now. So I know it. I was like, oh, maybe he's going to catch it, but when he hit that black, it is really slippery.
I think it's applied really for more, probably for when they talk about the groove widening out where they get some cars up in that stuff. Really haven't seen many cars up in that traction compound yet.
Yeah, I saw the Fall Cup race. They finally started moving up there, the truck race and the Xfinity race. We ran.